About 100 years from now, I have a sneaking suspicion that a bunch of Moorish nationals are going to look at this statute and proudly proclaim that a black man from Germany helped the U.S. win the Revolutionary War.